are growing as we speak.
That's why I have to live this.
Outraged by the fact that Donald had spent 11 years in jail for a crime somebody else had committed and been sentenced.
Can you believe it?
The public demanded an inquiry. A first in Canada. It lasted 3 years and unearthed
it is.
Details of the case. His manipulations finally exposed. Retired police chief John McIntyre faced.
And what's in there?
I'm dead.
They exonerated Junior. They found their